वी गॉट सो मच ऑफ नॉलेज अबाउट डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी एंड वी गॉट टू नो वॉट एवर वी आर फेसिंग इज नॉर्मल. And it's not like only we are facing this, and it's quite normal. And knowledge about how the delivery is going to be, and what are the different types of deliveries, and what are my responsibilities as a husband to make her feel comfortable during the course of pregnancy, also, not just during the delivery. And whenever she's facing something physical pains or something, so what are the different techniques to do it? Most importantly, having a vision for the whole process of pregnancy, like why we are doing this, what are we heading to, and different stages, what are we doing, and a lot about nutrition also. So what are good for her health? Quite a lot of things.
Okay, lovely.
So like we listen everybody, like I said, like we have friends, we have different elder people who shares with us a different experiences about their pregnancy, about their environment. So what I feel is listening to everybody, and then nowadays the Google is telling everything, and then reading those things and unnecessarily take tensions and fears. Those things I am avoiding, and I feel that my experience will be unique and it is made for me. So every mother is special for her baby, but every mother's experience for her delivery, for her labor pain, and for her 9 months journey is different from other. So I'm learning this from this program, and different topics ma'am and sir has covered, which is like giving us the proper direction, and we are not like directionless and listening here and there. And the experience I'm feeling is like there are different things, as Arun mentioned, that we have got to know about the everyday's practices, about like how to have vision, and what it can be impactful to us. I mean, the importance of having vision, and some of the starting we don't know whether it will be implemented or not. But just like when gradually we are doing things, and if it start happening, then we start believing, is what I feel. So basically, that vision statement is very, very like helpful to us to have vision. And the nutrition is like ma'am mentioned, that to have Asgard juice every day. So I, in the start, I was like, "Arey, I can't take this," but I started taking, and I started looking the experience of it, and different things I'm implementing from this course. Like we are doing Swar Pranayam, and together as a couple we are practicing some of the labor postures. We are doing home plays, so we are enjoying this process. But before these things, I used to focus on my problems. अरे ये दुख रहा है, वो दुख रहा है, ये हो रहा है, मेरा समय कब जाएगा. बट नाउ इज लाइक ऐसे ही डेज आर गोइंग ऑन. लाइक आई एम नॉट एबल टू रिकग्नाइज दैट आई एम इन 7 मंथ नाउ. सो दैट वॉज माई एक्सपीरियंस.